Remember, the spirit of Jezebel will oppose your marriage and the marriage of mine. For this reason, a man will leave his father and mother and be united to his wife, and they will become one flesh. This is the institution Jezebel seeks to destroy. Unless you pray, you will be dominated by these four types of demons. You must pray a lot and don't give place to the devil, brothers and sisters. I pray a lot because the devil is looking for me, because of secrets that I am revealing. I don't pray 20 or 30 minutes. I pray for more than 3 hours. I prefer the suffering of my body in order to benefit from the presence of the Lord. You are in this world of safety. And suddenly I began to see a photo of a believer dissolve into dust. I saw his mask, statue, and camera destroyed. The angel told me, for believers it was illustrated, and the statue humbles himself in prayer. He has confessed his sin and ears in humiliation before the Lord. That is why the photo of his sinful act are torn apart. The mask that the devil has placed on his face is destroyed, and the camera and the binocular through which he was filmed in one of the dark destroy. These are the result of prayers that can destroy the works of darkness. Do not underestimate the power of prayer and intercession. Don't slacken in prayer because it is power. When you call fire, there is destruction in the unseen world. The devil does not sleep and does not slacken. His time is finished, therefore you should not tire of prayer. You must be determined. You must always rise when you fall. Pray day and night. Seize opportunity of prayer. The angels told me in order to overcome this kingdom, don't go to bed with sin. Make sure to confess your sin as quick as possible.
Hi. You told them?
Yeah. No more secrets. I want you in my life.
Where's your wife?
She's still processing the information. And her sister's in Albuquerque.
She's totally pissed.
I stand. All right. How about we take it for a ride and you get to know your brothers better?